Welcome to Richpeace CAD software online lessons. Today is teach you limit rotation GMS. This command is used to limit the usage of these tools, such as rotate piece by any angle and rotate 90 degrees. Click to make the icon use button on off instead of concave and convex, or press the shortcut key Alt plus O and L. Click to make the icon convex, and then you can rotate pieces freely. Thanks for watching today's video. See you tomorrow.